it's part of you, it defines you.
You forget about life for 90 minutes.
It was a religion to me. I was part of something that was bigger than myself. And no one tells us we're wrong. And no one tells us when to stop. And no one takes account and no one steps in or has the guts to call us up. I don't know where I like to go. I would nothing to do.